body was wide open. His opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward. Slice gets lit up by that uppercut, Joe. That one was solid.
He's looking for that elbow.
Elbow now to the head. That one landed by Kimbo Slice.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. Shot there, too.
Nice punch by Slice.
Powerful right hand.
Joe blocks the body shot attempt there. Miocic gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Kick to the body by Slice. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land. Outstanding kick there by Kimbo Slice. Effective lead right hand there by Miocic.
Big elbow there. Man, goes. That is rough.
Some real power shots here.
Oh!
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Miocic gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh, big shot.
Very nice leg kick there by Slice. Landed that one. Punch is blocked. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Check that kick.
Miocic gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively.
Went for an elbow.
Oh, nice jab by the heavyweight Miocic. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Using his jab effectively. Wow! He's got where he is.
Big shots!
Vicious combo there!
Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Second round underway.
He's definitely gonna wanna start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Nice punch there by Slice. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it.
These guys are swinging.
How about that chin?
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. There is nothing fun.
Oh, he hurt him. He clipped him.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Let's see that again. Check it out again. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. Bruce Buffer has the official...